worried if I pick the wrong one, what button I'll hit. Try this one. Okay, why not?
There's a bathroom cam?
That's the logo. That's the logo. So you found the logo.
No, don't touch those.
You douchebag. D.
D.
Okay, I've hit D.
There's a Vin. Look at him. There's a Vin. Right.
What kind of music does Vin like?
Anything that has to do with it wine. He likes wine.
Get drunk and screw.
Oh, okay.
He likes wine.
Tequila.
Ooh, that's a good one, actually.
Brandy.
The Pee Wee Herman dance.
Brandy's a fine girl.
How would you know?
Because that's what the song said.
Yeah, but did you ever meet her?
Nope.
Then how can you tell?
Because I'm taking the song at its face value. It's a little tequila, Vin.
Okay, and what would the audience like him to do tonight?
We are going to ask him, because Vin has been on before. This is not your first time, is it, Vin? That means it's time for double trouble. You have to do two things at one time, Vin. All right, everybody, what ideas do you want Vin to do?
Okay, channel. And the first thing is somebody wants to see his foot paws.
But what does he have to do while seeing the foot paws?
Scratch his butt.
Scratch your butt while showing off your foot paws.
I don't think he can reach the camera.
He's trying. You can be on the couch and do it.
The foot paws.
All right, Vin. Showing off those foot paws. What else do we have? Let's see. So, oh, here's a good one. Someone wants you to dance and spin while curling. Dance and spin while curling.
Does that have to be like certain music or what?
No. He's going to dance and spin while curling. The second time in the bottle or in bulk. This process creates a sparkle in the bottle and makes the wine light and gay. Light and gay. And sparkling wines and champagne. Do you are dancing light and gay.
Do you really want to see him dance? About
everything, yes. From breakfast to after dinner. What kind of dance would it be?
Well, let's see what we can do.
Time bubbles.
Okay, that's
Tootsie Roll.
Seems to work.
Oh, there's a good one. They want to see him hula. And while you're hula-ing, oh, you need to pat your head and rub your tummy while you're doing the hula. Come on, do the hula. Start the hula. We're going to do it step by step. Hula, now rub your tummy while you're hulaing. Now pat your head while doing both of those. There you go. And start surfing. Do, 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 do. Now while you're surfing, shake that thing. Do the twist. There we go. All right. Touch your nose. And shake it. Because I like big butts. Shake it while touching your nose. Want to pull up tough because you noticed that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I want to get whipped up and take your picture. There you go. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Smooth skin, you see. All right, here we go. Bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groove. They want you to walk a tightrope while playing with a fox pillow. Now walk the tightrope while playing with the pillow. Take the average black man and ask him that. She got a pack much back. So, fellas, yeah, fellas, yeah. Your girlfriend got your butt. Hell, tell
Shake it.
Oh, here we go. All right, Subservient Ben, do you know the autistic butt flap? All right, you got to do the autistic butt flap, but there's a twist. While doing the autistic butt flap, your pants rip and you have to hide it modestly. All right, hold on. Here it comes. All right, doing the butt flap. And up, rip. Keep flapping. Do the butt flap all night long.
Dance with the boogie, get down.
Show us the butt now. And there's the little rip. There you go. All right.
Oh, I've got one.
What's that?
Isn't it about time for him to go check out Yappy's bedroom?
Oh, it could be.
Only one song for that.
The Thriller. Bring us back something from Yappy's bedroom.
Hold on. Whoa.
What?
Oh, never mind. There's somebody changing.
Oh, someone changing in there.
Yeah, I think into a girl.
All right.
You know, we're not coordinated, but we'll go back.
We'll come back to that one later.
Okay.
All right. So what we need for you to do, we need for you to tiptoe around the living room while things are thrilling you. And while you're tiptoeing, hide the wine from Cocky. Shh. Hide the wine. All right, there's tiptoeing. Oh, there's a bottle of wine there. Gotta hide it. Hide it. Hide the wine. Hide it. Where are you gonna hide? Oh, hide it under the pillow. Hide it under the pillows. But keep tiptoeing.
Kage is gurring at you.
Yes, Kage's watching you. Continue to hide the wine from him, but tiptoe while doing it. But look cute while you're doing it, because you're trying to distract him. Oh, he's gonna hide it in himself. Oh, he's drinking the wine, so it's now hidden.
He's a doctor. He does know something about dissection.
And someone's watching you, Vin.
I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5.
Pretend like the Geico money is watching you. Where is he? There he is. And there. You know what? He's always watching you.
I feel like the money's watching me.
All right, what else do we have? Let's see. Let's check it out. Everybody else in the audience, what do you want Vin to do? Oh, Cirrus says, Vin, you need to drive a race car. Drive the race car. Now, while you're driving the race car, do the Macarena. Drive that race car. Oh, it crashed. All right, let's try that Macarena dance one more time, Vin. And while you're riding a unicycle. Very good. Oh, let's see. What else do we have?
I am not trying to do
that. Oh, Philly Junk says, Vin, express your disdain for Merlot. How much do you hate the Merlot? Oh, he loves the Merlot. Imagine that someone is giving you a cask of Merlot. A whole cask of 10-year-old fine Merlot. And pretend Kagi just came in the room looking for the Merlot. What are you going to do with the Merlot? It's 10 years old. It's delicious. Oh, he's drinking it fast. There we go. Oh, I drank it all.